find it, gotta find it. Where she at? Where she at? I gotta find it, gotta find it. Where she at? Where she at? I gotta find it, gotta find it. Find it.
What is going on, guys? It is your boy Jackie Beach here, and today we're going to be getting into another video of card battles. And today we are using the new card, not a new card, it's about 2 weeks old, I'd say, but it was new, and that would be, in my opinion, if I managed to buy it or unlock it, whatever I did. And that would be there it is, the Balloon Chipper. Now, this is probably how can I say this? I've seen a bit of gameplay on this, and I'd say this is the worst card in Balloons Tower Defense card battles that you could have on your team, which isn't good. So I'm going to show you how bad this card actually is, if we can find a battle, which we have, and he's got 69% win, and yeah, the card is actually that bad. Seen some gameplay, I'm about to use it now for the first time, and I'm going to see how well I can use it. That was a good map. If we get a bad map, ooh, you're lucky, mate. If we got a bad map, I wouldn't have been happy. Alright, so fortunately, we haven't got him yet. Sentry gun, yeah, we'll get him in right there. Didn't mean to put him there, but it's a pretty good spot, actually. He's going to be going for something higher leveled, I'd assume. No, he was just saving for that. Alright, fair enough. Now, in the previous two card videos, you might notice the microphone's a bit staticky. That's because for some reason, whenever you plug it into the USB port, it has static through the computer for some reason. If I plugged it into the wall, there was even more static. Well, actually, not as much static, but there was still a fair bit. I should use that card, damn. If I plugged it into this multi-hub charger I used, there was a weird buzzing noise or static. And what I've actually done right now, if I undo my voice for a sec to hear myself, actually it sounds fine. I actually plugged it into my laptop right now, and I'm using my laptop port to power the microphone, and everything is actually going pretty good. There's no static or anything from what I can tell, which is good. So what I'm going to have to do is... Actually, what am I going to do? Yeah, so what I have to do is record on my PC and then just upload it and plug my microphone into my laptop. So I'm actually losing lives, I should actually watch what I'm doing. This guy actually might... Yeah, he's gonna lose. Too easy, mate. Too easy! Good win! Didn't even need the stupid Balloon Chipper to win. Alright, so that is a nice win, about 4 minutes into the video. Yeah, of course you're not going to reverse me again because you're lost. Let's get straight into another one, and another one, and another one. Alright, so hopefully you can find a game pretty quickly. What I'm thinking of doing is, instead of recording on my PC and then copying it over to my laptop, I should just record it on my laptop. But then, because I'm recording in 1080 now, the file size is pretty decent. So I'm using my decently powered computer. It's got a 750 Ti for the Win Edition in it. So I'm using that to render these videos, per se. So yeah, that's why I'm recording on my computer, and I'm editing on my laptop, which is an MSI laptop with something in it. If you want to know more details, I can make a video about it in the future. Comment down below if you want to know. But anyways, that's what I do. Record on my PC, edit and upload on my laptop, as I can, like, move it around more And if I'm uploading overnight, I can just like put in a different room and it can go as ham as it wants, because it's, yeah, if I had my PC on, because it's in my room, it's got lights on and it's just loud and the fans are going and I can't sleep with that on, so that's why I use my laptop. Hopefully you can actually hear me, because the volume sounds a bit soft for some reason. I don't actually know. I might just boost it, which I just did then. Boosted it from 43 to 51. And I'm ready to go. Sorry, oops. I'm not really paying it proper attention like I should be. Now, I still haven't got the balloon shipper. Now, I'm going to say I'm not going to be mad if I have a balloon shipper and if I lose. But I'll be surprised if I win and I have one on my... if I'm actually using it. So, yeah. Just thought I should say that. Gonna get rid of him, costume arch. Now, what do I want now? I'm gonna send round two balloons at him, see what he's gonna do. Send them straight at him, because now he's got balloons coming on both sides, and who knows what he's gonna do. Ooh, that's actually a smart play. I know he sent that out as balloons. Now, I'm gonna save up for him. Oop, no, not gonna send him. I'm going to save up for him, put him down, see if he's any good. Which he's not. From what I hear and from what I've seen, he's the worst card you can probably choose. As he just sucks him in, spits him around, and takes forever to do so. He can suck in a fair few, actually. As you can see there, I've got the bigger blast guy. And he's going to be probably in the next video, because I'm pretty sure he came out afterwards, so I'll be using him next. Getting some pink balloons through. He's not doing too bad, the balloon shipper. He's not the greatest, obviously, but he's still pulling his weight. He's actually pretty good in early rounds, it looks like. But not so much later on, it seems. So I'm going to put him down for some camera protection. I'm going to get rid of him, because he costs too much, he costs too much, he costs too much. He's going to cost too much, he's going to cost too much, he costs too much. And basically all I want now is the eco balloons. I'm getting the same ones, which I don't want. Don't want any of these, why do you keep giving me the same ones? Now, balloon chipper, you know what I'm going to do? That's alright, you heard me. I'm going to buy another one. You know why? Because if you get one crap thing and you add more, you can obviously make it a lot better. Said no one ever. So, if I add more, technically, it should be alright. If I have a full map of these, it might equal one super monkey. Who knows? Probably not. But I've got to show you guys if these are any good or not. Which I'd say they're not. And how did he just get all that crap? What the hell? Maybe because you're not sending eco, you're just saving. And I'm sending balloons, who knows. I'm happy with my defense. And would you look at that, there's another one waiting to be placed. So I'm actually going to do that when I'm able to. Hopefully I can in a second. How much do they cost? 1400. Actually, I'm going to put him down first. I'm going to put him there. I'm going to put him on strong, just in case they decide to send me some camo balloons, or the camo balloons start to come. Not camo, sorry. Lead balloons. That's why I put him down. I got him for a bit of camo detection, which isn't much. But I'm going to get another heavy duty suction. Just because. And we'll put him in... actually, I'm going to put him right there. So whenever he sends balloons at me, if he does, I'll be able to target those. For the camo leads, what am I going to use? Could use him actually, or I can use a lightning bolt. He's only 100. Yeah, I'm going to use the lightning bolt as my camo detection. Let's see what happens here. The balloons are just getting sucked around everywhere. Is it going to... wow, that is actually surprising. We actually destroyed that rush. I am actually quite surprised with that. Alright, so now we've got camo and camo lead detection. So we're going to be pretty good across the board right now. Might get to maybe... Yeah, that'll do for Eco, I reckon. Might send out this last one right here. Fast Engineero, if I can afford him soon. But I reckon that'll be enough right now for Eco. Might just save up. Oh, no, that's not going to do anything. I need to try and save up to get the BFB to come back. That's what I need to try and do so I can rush him. Leads, I don't want to send any leads. I'm actually going to trash. Ooh, no, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to send those pinks out at him. I'm going to wait. I'm going to get another heavy duty suction. I'm going to put him down. I've got a pretty good spot to put him once I've got the cashola to do so. And this will be my fourth one if he can fit there. Yep, that's perfect. Got four of those bad boys ready to go. Send out some more pinks towards him. And there we go, boys. We'll get rid of him. And we're going to save up for that BFB, which is going to cost $3,000. I'm actually surprised that these balloon chippers are actually popping a fair bit. Obviously, the Dart Monkey's got a heap more. But, yeah. Surprised at actually doing so well. That could go pretty badly. So I'm going to get another Dart Monkey in there. And I'm still going to save up for the BFB. It's only one. There'll be heaps. And straight after it, I'll be able to send out those pink balloons and they'll distract him for a few seconds, I guess. So I'm going to send that out right now. Do that. We'll send that. Wait till we've got 700 in a second. Or do I have to... Yeah, I'm going to balloon energy just in case. I want to try and defeat him with this BFB if I can. So I'm going to send out those pink balloons or whatever just to distract him for a sec. And it's good. His helicopter is at the top because those starting balloons are actually going beforehand. So that's good. As long as that helicopter stays away... No, now it's over there. Alright, no, but we should be good, I think. Got another one there, so I might keep him. Gotta trash him. Trash him. And I'm gonna trash him. Send out some more greens, which I don't have to, as we are about to win this battle, which is good. And that is actually good. I can't believe I actually won that one. Those balloon chippers are actually better than I thought. I've heard some people hate on them. I don't actually mind using them. I'm not going to use them again because they're not the greatest, I'd say, but I'm surprised they did that well. And I'm actually quite enjoying playing Balloons Tower Defense right now. Early access to triple darts. Whoa. 03. So what's that? 750. Oh, that could be good actually. So I'm not going to worry about that right now. I'm just going to end this video off, and yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying me playing all these card battles with these new cards. And if you do, comment down below what you want to see next, what you want to see in the future, any editing tips, stuff like that. So yeah, thanks for watching guys. Please comment, rate and subscribe for more.